When I was younger, there were no engineers around me. So I had to become my own role model. At ASU, I wasn't just learning to be an engineer. I was actually engineering. And graduating, I already had real-world jobs lined up. Before ASU, my goal was to be a strong, confident woman. And when I left, I became a strong, confident engineer.